Give us our sins and bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen.